User joined your channel.
Okay.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Oh ja.
Wie gesagt, wir können uns ja abwechseln. Ne? Der eine kann mal updaten, der eine, weil ich mache normalerweise immer alles gerne alleine, weil ich halt selber das gerne, ne, alles mache, aber können uns abwechseln.
Alles ist gut.
Pursuit of a male operating a police vehicle. We gotta be on Jamestown and Carson, Tag 1.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, we got somebody driving a stolen police car.
All right.
He's on foot now. We're going to be in Jamestown and Carson. Black male, white wife beater, and gray shorts. He's on foot now. And there's another male inside the car now. It's in the... Yeah. We can dispel. The male in the all white.
User left your channel.
This guy right here with the red Crocs on. He was the original driver of the car.
Well,
Jamestown and Carson. Right here.
Just... Oh, I see him foot right now?
Yeah.
Did you got visual?
He's gonna run. Is he going to the torrent again?
That's the police vehicle?
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna be eastbound in Jamestown. I mean, Carson. Can we get air on here, please?
Yes, we're just above ETA, 10 seconds.
Alright, we're gonna be eastbound at Rancho Boulevard. It's gonna be a blue torrent. Still eastbound at Rancho.
Hey, bike units, try to stay on the right.
Take over whenever you can.
Continue, we got him.
Still eastbound. Are we still not have visual air?
Yes, we're losing the car. Visual now. He's going southbound now on Milto Vista. Actually, westbound on Milto Vista. And he's taking the on ramp northbound Elysian Fields. Still north Elysian Fields. Gonna be passing underneath the Capitol Boulevard, still northbound. Passing under the intersection like the junction, still northbound Elysian Fields. The Reparo Highway are now. We are just southwest of Mirror Park. Still going west. And he's taking the off-ramp, he's going to be northbound towards Los Santos Freeway. He's taking the Los Santos Freeway northbound now. Passing the casino, still northbound on Los Santos Freeway. Going to be taking the off-ramp. And back, still northbound on Los Santos Freeway, coming down now.
Can you light this car up, please?
Sure. Lights on. He's on the correct line of travel, still northbound, passing the first parking spot there. Still north, Los Santos Freeway. He's taking the ramp towards the Palomino Freeway. All the way onto Palomino Freeway, southbound now, just starting Palomino Freeway here. Southbound, correct lane, Palomino Freeway. It's going down, taking the off ramp. It's going to be leading on to Sonora Way. Northbound on Sonora Way.
User joined.
We're in pursuit of a stolen police vehicle. We're going to be in ATAC 1.
Passing the power plant on the western side, still northbound Sonora Way.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Still northbound Sonora Way towards Route 68, approaching N1. Still northbound. Passing Davis Quartz now. And westbound on Panorama Drive. Northwestbound on Panorama Drive. Passing the Sandy Fields airfield. He's entering Sandy Shores now. He TC'd with a pole. He's on the southern side of Sandy Shores, continuing eastbound now on East Joshua Road. Still east on East Joshua Road, leaving Sandy Shores right now. still east. East Georgia Road. Northbound now, East Georgia Road. And continuing. User joined your channel. North eastbound East Georgia Road, coming onto the Sonora Freeway. Channel. And taking northbound turn on the Sonora Freeway. Still northbound Sonora Freeway, approaching the tunnel. Correct lane of travel. Still northbound Sonora Freeway. We're going to be just east of Mount Juliet, still northbound on Sonora Freeway, towards Paleto Bay and User Great Ocean Highway. User joined your channel. Westbound on Sonora Freeway, we've just passed the tunnel on the correct lane, and we're still approaching Paleto Bay. Westbound now, Sonora Freeway, entering Paleto in 1. Passing User by the Mount Juliet, he's doing a U-turn now. Coming back towards you, going back towards the tunnel, westbound now, Sonora Freeway. Just north of Mount Juliet. Still westbound, Sonora Freeway, approaching the tunnel in 30 seconds. Southbound now, going through the tunnel.
So was he going and eastbound and southbound, or westbound and southbound?
No, eastbound. He's going southbound.
eastbound in the tunnel. Stopped.
User left your channel.
Is he turning back?
He's out on foot.
That's fire?
Microphone activated.
He might be in the tunnel, right?
He's down. We got shots inside the tunnel.
Yeah, Sonora Freeway. We're just south of Mount Juliet. In the tunnel.
From which direction do we approach?
We should approach from the north, if possible. It's the Black Rock Tunnel for the incoming units. It's another freeway still.
Still need the stack? Whoever is holding, I see.
No, we're static now. We clear it. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left
your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
What's out?
Microphone muted.
No problem.
Oh my god. Oh, ich dachte, das ist crash.
Microphone activated.
Das passiert mir hin und wieder auch, ja. War zu wenig, ja.
Ja, es ist irgendwas mit dem Hello Script.
Microphone muted. Das ist einer, der auch immer das im Dings ist. Kennst du nicht, kennt ihn auch nicht. Hey Chef, what's up? Today I got someone on the heli that's gonna assist me with the patrol today. Bob, no, please don't crash in air this time. Shut up, Stefan. How you doing, Stefan? Where did you leave Ryan? Ryan is usually not far away when you're here. Bring back Bob Nolan. Bob Nolan is still available, but not here. When you crashed the heli, by I never crashed the heli. Not yet. Bob Nolan is on vacation in Mexico. Yeah, exactly. He's on vacation in Mexico. Exactly, Stefan. Exactly. Dusty! I got a sound playing in the background. Ah, there we go. Hey, Ryan, what's up? How you doing, Ryan? What's poppin', bro? I find something.
Twine and Adam, shots fired, strawberry clothing stop.
Channel user switched. Joined your channel. User joined your channel.
User joined your channel.
We're going to be in this strawberry clothing shop. One male ran northwest. Need assistance here.
Was he wearing?
Microphone activated.
I did not see. I just saw him run off. He was running northeastly in the alleys by the car wash. I did not
see someone running. PD Air, I think, is on him. He's running south from the car wash, running westbound, parallel with Forum Drive. North from Forum Drive in the back garden, south from the car wash, running westbound. It's a male suspect with a gray hoodie. South from the car wash in the alley, we're going northbound now, west from the car wash, northbound. There's police coming into this pursuit. I think he's related. West from car wash going northbound. PD's extra careful. And the approach of the suspect going northbound towards Innocence, northbound Innocence and Power. Oh, shots fired, shots fired at the 24/7 Innocence north from car wash. It's a male with a gray hoodie. Approach from the east and take him out from the back. Oh, shots fired, he's down.
watch
Southwest 24/7, Northwest Car Wash. Suspect is down Innocence and Power Street. PD's involved. I think we don't need to tech anymore.
No, but I need at least one person by the clothing store. I'm detaining one person.
By the
bowler.
User left your channel. User channel left switch. Your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Hello?
Hey. Hey, Dusty, what's up, man?
Oh, good, man. And you?
Yeah, very good. Yeah, I'm currently on air.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Do you remember that?
I lost all my old cell
phones. You showed me that? Wasn't that you who showed me that?
It's good that you still have it. I lost everything.
Last time I was actually thinking, where is that Kurdish bro, man? Where is he? Where did he go? Oh my god,
yeah,
man. That's
still
cool,
around.
Man. You're still around. That's so cool to see, man.
Yeah, how long has it been?
Very long, very long. Have we played a squad once or something? We
I don't think we ever played squad together. But
no,
we
but
can.
We found each other.
No, that was PR. That was even longer back.
Oh, PR. Okay, well then, yeah. Well, yeah, that's something
yeah.
else then.
Do you still play squad?
Yeah, on a regular base, man.
Yeah, I haven't played in
love it.
A long time.
To play together at some point. So you're admin here and PD?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Lieutenant. Nice.
Jawohl.
Jawohl. Das ist ja wunderbar. Hacke eine Sache hier. Das ist ja
but
wirklich toll.
But I don't really have that much. We're not kids anymore, right?
We're not kids anymore, no.
Yeah, that's right. Real life is catching up.
Time is over. Time is over, Dusty.
It really is.
We're one foot in the grave already, you know?
You remember those days when we were just immature?
I was never immature.
No, no. Yeah, but you're back to your old roots, huh, Sheriff?
Yeah. I recently got here on the survey because... I want to see how it is, and yeah, now I'm on air. Mm. There's quite some stuff to do.
For the player base there is, right? It's always
yeah, for this player base, definitely. Yeah, they always make something possible for me, this player base. This player base is very, like, you know, so, like, they do a lot of effort to not have me bored, you know, so very good. I love it.
Yeah, I think that's the good part about the server. Just needs time to grow.
Yeah, we'll see. Now 130 players, so that's good.
150.
Last time I checked was 132.
Oh. It was pretty rough for the last week, but like today is pretty much okay.
Yeah, as for last, I was on vacation, but I. Check this server on a regular base. That's why it was a little low this week.
Microphone
but,
muted.
How's it going, Ryan? Good, good. I just got on game. Like, it's alright.
Microphone activated.
And you get to play, or are you doing admin stuff only?
No, I get to play. I also get to play, but yeah, it's mostly admin stuff right now.
All right.
You'd be surprised on how much there is to do.
Yeah, I bet. I see it. I see what's walking around here on the server, so I can imagine how much work you guys got.
Yeah.
If that's something you guys do, I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. Keeping the server clean.
Quality management.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but
oh,
I
this
think
is
it's...
old. Dead in here. Welche Höhe bin ich denn? Achso, ich bin hier, ich muss auf 800. Ja, yeah, interesting, nice. But maybe so we see each other in Mutual N1. What? So go ahead.
What did you say?
I said maybe we see each other once or two or like soon in Mutual N1.
yeah, should be
the
good.
The only thing where we can deal with each other.
And play squad sometime.
Yeah, if you are down for that, I don't know how you are doing, like with real life and everything, but yeah, we could do that.
Yeah,
what did you want to ask? How when I joined or?
Yeah, when did you join?
Well, I think 5 or 6 days, something like
that. Oh, you're fresh.
Yeah.
Did you just recently find out the LSRP was back or?
Oh yeah, I recently found it out. I found out. I've always like heard about people saying it's gonna get released. I always was like, okay, well, let them say it's gonna get released because they said it so many times, you know, and people were just waiting and they let them wait. But now they actually, yeah. Then I was like, okay, then I will try it out.
So how does it feel like? Because I remember the first time I played on the server, it felt like, well, it actually feels like I'm on LSRP, but then just.
That's
on
a second. I'm checking. Sorry to say. Just a second.
Last we see a guy, I need
Where?
To drive up.
I'm on Grove Street.
Yeah. He's heading northbound on Grove Street.
I'm right.
He's gonna
behind
be a Black Buffalo. Shots fired.
Yeah.
Is it driveway?
Black Buffalo. Nah, drive off. Don't you?
The R20, we need accurate information with this.
Davis LTD, black male wearing a white shirt.
Okay. R20 is overhead, we're going eastbound. Here, there we go, unit. Has he opened fire on us yet?
He has, yeah, one of them.
Okay,
has.
Then take him out. Eastbound in Grove Circle. Grove Street, northern side, Grove Street, south from Mega Mall, running eastbound. Grove
Can
Street
we shoot
now,
a guy in the
male
white
black,
shirt?
White shirt. Yeah, he's armed, dangerously shot deputies. He's going up by climbing onto a house here. He's open fire here on this. Police is involved as well, going eastbound. Running eastbound
white
between
shirt.
Some backyards. He's jumping and going northbound, south from Mega Mall. He's at gunpoint now. Oh, yeah. Okay. We're in south from Mega Mall. Shots fired. Deputy down. South from Mega Mall. Yes.
From which side?
Any side, west or east, on Grove.
Gotcha.
Is this the only suspect?
I'm not sure. I think there's more.
There's always more.
Yeah, that's right. well, while we're talking about that Buffalo, can you fly over Davis LTD again and check if that Buffalo is there? I think they are wanted as well.
R20, was it a black buffalo, right?
I think Buffalo or Premier, one of them.
I see a black buffalo heading south on Carson. They're taking towards Covenant now. It's gonna be, I think the driver's wearing black over to red, I think.
Black and red?
Black top, red pants.
Yeah, I think that's them. Can you stay on them?
I lost the VC, they were around Covenant. They took a right turn on Roy Levenstein, basically.
Is that you in the unmarked unit down there?
Yep, unmarked like, SUV, yeah.
Then he might have gone westbound towards Mesa Bank because I haven't seen him going east.
Alright, I'll go there.
Okay, yeah, just keep an eye. I think I have them again. They are going to be on Broche right now. Yeah, they are on Broche.
Black Buffalo, right?
Yeah, Black Buffalo. They are just passing by the
situation.
I
grüß dich, Dr. Was geht,
Astra? I'm not going to pull them over here because... obvious reasons. I think PD is involved as well. But if he's taking off, we are going to take it to MA1.
Where are you exactly?
Just by the situation we had on Grove Street. He's going to be northbound, passing Davis LTD. Yeah, let's take it to MA1, please.
User left your channel. Channel switched. User joined your channel. Joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Can someone call it over departmental, please?
Police has it. I'll call
User
it.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, they're going to be stationary on Forum Drive. Going to be a felony stop formation.
Approach from where?
West. From. Let's have a unit go User on the east side of Forum channel. Drive with spikes, please.
User joined your channel.
User left your channel.
User left your channel. Channel switched.
How long are you staying in game today, Dusty?
I don't know, because I recently just got back from vacation. I'm going to bed soon.
Where were you?
Italy.
Oh, very good. Ah, Italy. Italiano.
MA1?
Across the Carson,
we're going to be on Forum Drive. We're going to be eastbound.
He spiked. Vehicle is spiked.
Good job. Nice. He's done for. We're going to be northbound. Just on Forum Drive. Probably going to dismount soon.
I believe he has two tires out. User not sure.
Okay. We're on the eastern side of Forum Drive now. We're heading southbound. South on Forum. We're going to be coming up to McDonald Street. We're south on McDonald. And we're on Davis Avenue now. South on Davis. He spun out again. And he's kind of going towards Fire Metro. We're at the Ron gas station. Vehicle's lost control completely. Tires are out. Suspects are running.
We need all of them.
I'll stay on the car, or want me to stay on the car?
Stay on the car, please.
Can I get an update on where they are running? What directions?
Alright, Air 5, police Air 5 has one suspect
down.
Mutual A2 for the car. Mutual A2.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
Right, going southbound. Death Alley, Forum Drive. Death Alley. I think two guys are outstanding in the car.
Death Alley, Forum Drive.
Chamberlain Hill, just one suspect. One is out. He's off. He's walking. And he is.
Automatics. Shots fired.
Automatics.
Form drive. Automatics.
Mutual A2. Automatics.
User joined your channel.
He's on the death alley. Ambush on a deputy. 999. Death alley. Another suspect in the south. Another guy in the south shooting at you guys. Yeah, he's down.
Got him down.
We need more units here.
Help. Forum drive. Automatics.
Death alley, guys. Where's the other guy? The one with the automatics. Do you know?
He's still underneath here.
Right. We're in death alley, guys.
Is down. Jesus.
User joined your channel.
He's on the right side, Trin. Probably went up.
User joined your channel.
No eyes on the automatic guy. Automatic.
No, he probably went inside of one of the apartments.
User left your channel.
Can we have units scan the western side of Chamberlain Hills at the skate park? Maybe you find him. In case he left. Do we still need Mutual A2?
I believe we lost all the suspects. If
user
we had any.
Left your channel.
Eastbound through the alleyways.
Two on foot or in the car?
We're on foot still. He's jumping over fences toward Brogue, I believe.
Brogue, hang on.
Yeah, Brogue. We're in the yard between Brogue and McDonald.
User joined your channel.
Can you describe him? Who we are looking for?
He got tased. We've got him at gunpoint in the yards between Brogue and McDonald. It's a white tank, not red shorts. I believe we're going to be static at this point.
User joined your channel. Channel switched.
There's a lot of shit going on, Dusty.
I'm seeing.
User joined your channel.
No, that's not Patty. Patty's on GTO. What? What's the player base like here? Hey, Rowan. 150 players today. Usually it's like 100, yeah. Like that average. 90, 100, but just in the like evening. Then you see like the increase. How are you doing, Rowan? You take the camera, be right back.
Alright.
Been having fun on this RP? Yeah, it's alright, Rowan. It's alright. It's a lot of action, like, a lot of situations, so if you want to do air duties, definitely fun, yeah. I'm good, bro. Thanks for asking. No, no problem. Are you in game? You taking taking some off time off today? I hate the fact that you don't know the altitude. They don't have a display where you can know which height you are, especially now when you're not in the camera. It's kind of stupid. Would have to check first person, but that's inaccurate.
840 right now.
840. It's not inaccurate.
870.
Yeah,
yeah. Well, 770 right now. Kind of, yeah.
I'm taking some time off for months. Saw your stream as a P, thought I might pop in and see how it is. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. There's a lot of DMing going on. That's the problem because, how I usually say, there's a lot of people, obviously, you know, that got denied on some other servers or got kicked out, and then obviously they try their luck here, which is understandable, right? But I think they're filtering them out very quickly. I don't care what altitude is, it's too low.
680.
Yeah, I don't care what altitude, it's too low, yeah. You got Karens everywhere, Blue. Karens are everywhere. No matter where you are. That's like a cultural thing, you know? I will report you for a gamble player known as. This is the real Hermann Stotz? Yes! Candy! Sorry. There's so many people I know here on the server. So cool that you're here, Dusty, man. I didn't believe you were here on LSRP.
You didn't see my name?
No, I didn't know. I knew about... I was even, like, surprised when I saw Nature.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No, no.
But then, I thought you also played the other server.
Which one? GTA World?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm still a PD then.
Ah.
Just not active right now. So this guy is calling in a traffic stop, but he's not saying where he is at this Santa Splash thing. Where's Santa Splash?
Let me check. They having like an event or something going on.
I don't know.
Ads.
So why is my thing red now?
What do you mean? What is red now?
It's Boulevard del Perro, Santa Splash.
But it's far away. Real Air 20 flies up high. Yeah.
You're on 800 right now.
No, it's a joke because, you know... But it's kind of hard to know what the altitude you are when you don't have...
Without the camera, yeah.
Well, you don't have, like... No, you don't know. Where is it?
Lavard del Perron, let me check.
Illegal across jurisdiction, noted. Ben.
Who's whispering?
I'm not gonna lie, but air unit is a lot of fun. One count of turf camping. Turf camping detected. Warning. Warning. Retard. Retard. Warning. Warning. Turf camping detected. Alarm.
Capitan Crusade.
How the criminals are supposed to commit mass murders with air flying above them. Yeah, exactly. it's actually a good rule that was implemented, generally speaking, right? Because we didn't have that back in the days. And you could just like... sit over, basically go on a high altitude and just spectate people like in a with a drone, you know, and see what they're doing and follow and note down what their habits are. That's actually okay, because you don't have as many people here like in real life, so. Yeah, a couple of events going on right now, such as the splashdown thing.
Yeah, we can check the splash if you want.
I don't know where it is, to be honest. I have no idea.
Boulevard del Perro?
Ah, okay, okay. That's the one, okay.
Yeah.
Put on my stuff, peanuts can cancel. I want to see how many people are there. There's 140 people in game. I want to see 50. By the way, you're not German, Biraco, are you?
I'm German, yes.
You're fully German?
Kind of fully German, yeah.
Okay, where are you from, if I'm asking?
No, I wasn't born here, but I've been raised here. Like, when I was 6-7 years old, I come across.
Okay, so what languages do you speak, apart from German and English?
I'm speaking German, English, Romanian, Italian, and Spanish.
Romanian! I knew it! Seriously, I knew it, Baracko. I knew it. I was like, this guy is Romanian, 100%.
Not 100%, but...
No, I mean like, not 100%, but I mean like, you know, my guess. What was my guess? When I heard you, when you talk English, it sounds like that. I don't have that German, you know, pronunciation, like me.
No, I don't have that. I'm speaking too many languages for that.
Yeah, you have a little bit Italian, you can tell, like when you talk English, you can hear a little bit Italian. Italiano.
Yeah, but it depends. I mean, when I'm speaking in another language, it just sounds different all the time. Like, depending on the language I'm speaking, it just sounds different.
All right.
That's like, also nice. My voice changes. I don't know why. It's just I've it's got a Los Santos place. She's down there. What?
It's good that you know so many languages. That it's.
It's actually not that good, because I just keep messing up words and combining a couple of languages in one
That's
sentence.
That's very good, don't worry, man. That's very good. Can I use the camera? I want to see it. Can you actually see the splash from out from here or?
You just need to go go around, basically northeast. You see that big building, northeast?
Yeah.
Exactly, just south of the quartz on the other side.
Okay.
Exactly, just fly north. And there should it be, I guess, because there are so many cars parked outside.
Fly not here east yet. Now. We're not here yet. Mobilization upgrade to phase 2.
It should be around here somewhere.
Isn't that the hotel, I think? Like that one?
No, I need to be flying back. Look southbound.
Because I want to see how many players are there. That's going to be quite interesting now.
You see the flashlight? Like in that direction.
Okay.
And when you look down there, you see all the parked cars. I don't know if this is the right one, but it should be. You can take the camera and have a look for yourself.
That's cool that people have these opportunities to roleplay. I see. Cool. So that's where all the civilians play at.
Well, it should give you a reason to stay in game, to be honest. Not just farm paychecks and all that stuff. I mean, that's pretty great that they're doing these kind of events.
I like it, yeah. Next to Life Invader. Thank you, Tessa. I will not bother them now. Just see it. Yeah, it's 1-1-2, yeah. La na 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 na. Bravo, Slavny. Hello. How you doing? The guy from Ukraine, right? I remember. I think the only Ukrainian viewer I've got. Every now and then I know some Russian viewers, but I don't remember anyone from Ukraine. How are you doing, man? What height are we on?
Yeah, no, you're not on the camera?
No, you can't.
Oh, you're not. 800.
No problem, Estonians will be even more hard to come by. Yeah, that's actually true. That's
Strawberry Avenue clothing. I got him.
You're Estonian? Clothing, sorry. You're
Let's
Estonian?
Just underneath it.
Oh, nice, cool. I just know one Estonian guy, but he was in PD with me back in the days. Long time ago, even on LSRP, but on the Sandra's multiplayer. So many Slavic people here. That's cool, I love it. And then we have some quartz. The quartz. The dusty.
User left your channel.
Oh, he left. I know.
Whoops.
Hey, Malus, what are you doing, Malus?
Hey, Malus.
Oh my God, Dusty, man! I we had so much fun back in this. You always made me laugh.
I've left my ass off.
Do you already have kids? And are you married and everything?
Nah, I have a girlfriend.
Oh, you have a girlfriend, okay.
Yeah, we've been together for like nearly 2 years now.
Hey, nice. Congrats.
And you?
Yeah, hello?
Huh?
Hmm?
And you?
No, I'm not married. I don't have kids.
No? No kids yet.
No kids
little,
yet.
Little studs.
No little studs is around yet.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, man, but back in the days, we used to laugh so much.
Yeah, that's good. Laughing is very good, you know? Very healthy.
You remember Brady Russ?
Yeah, hold on.
Well, Brady Russ, wasn't he the he leader the... of SD?
SCB got this.
hold on, SCB got this. Hold on. Hold on, guys.
Brady Russell would smoke till like his nose was stuffed.
Yeah, like me. Hold on, let me. Channel hold on. Switched. Online.
Channel switched.
Remember Brady Russ?
Thoughts?
I've got eyes on the bike if you want it. He's on Carson Avenue. Oh, taser deployed. You wanna go for the bike?
Oh yeah, roll assistance. Here, sorry. Heading right now. Sorry, I don't think it's worth the time. How do I empty chat? Talkback. Okay, now I'm back. Sorry, guys. So what's going on down there? I wasn't paying attention. Sorry, guys. Clear chat. That's a thing? No, clear chat is not a thing. Clear chat. Is there Dusty? Is there a way to clear chat now, right?
No.
Can you script that real quick?
Yeah, I'll pass it along the line.
Hold on.
No, but you can only hide your stuff.
Can you do / roll window in the helicopter? I need that. Oh, no, that's the thing. I need that. Very,
you shouldn't
very important
be doing
for my,
that.
My air duties, I always do that, or slash V door. Remember when we opened the door? Dusty?
Hmm?
Do you remember what? When we opened the door in Crenshaw? You know? The helicopter door, you know, in order to.
Yeah.
You can do trunk as well, yeah.
Trunk Crenshaw, oh man.
Oh man.
I do miss those times.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it was also
map was
simple.
Cool. Simple, yeah.
It was just pure fun.
This air unit is not even tuned in onto ADC frequency, I think. Nova Crow, thank you! Oh, Barry.
Microphone muted.
Thank you, Nova Crow. Appreciate it. Are you Romanian?
Some
no.
I'm gonna be in a pursuit of that stolen BF-400 on power. Take it to a one.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
Hey, it's gonna be a black BF-400 with two occupants now driving on San Andreas Avenue. San Andreas taking a northbound on Las Lagunas Boulevard. Heading northbound on Las Lagunas, switching over to the incorrect lane of travel and continuing northbound on Abe Milton Park.
There's going to be a pursuit on a suspect wanted for evading and battery.
User left your channel.
What's the charges? What's the charges of this guy?
Yeah, it's going to be evading and a potential grand theft.
Yeah, it's a bike, to be honest. Like, do we really want to pursue it, or...
Yeah
just
but
keep
it's
up
a stolen there, one from the last night one.
I'll update for you, just keep updates up where you are. I see him.
Alright. We're northbound on Rockford Drive, eastbound now on South Boulevard Opera.
Are we chasing a motorcycle?
Yeah.
It's a motorcycle, yes.
It's
going to be eastbound on 22. H Milton Parkway.
No, we're not going to chase the bike. We can take the other pursuit and attack too.
Alright.
User left your channel. Switched. User joined
continuing
your
northbound,
channel.
Gonna be approaching Pillbox Hill, Medical Center, making a left. We're gonna be westbound, Integrity
user
Way.
Your
gonna be in the tunnel underneath Swiss Street, continuing westbound, Integrity Way. I'm gonna be making a right, continuing northbound, Alta Street.
Visual and is above. He's starting now on Alta Street. And he's going to be heading southbound on Alta. Southbound on Alta is over the Pearl Freeway. I'm taking eastbound turn now on Integrity Way. Eastbound Integrity Way, lost visual for now.
Yep, continuing southbound Power Street. Still continuing southbound. We're going to be coming. We're going to be coming out. I'm making a right turn actually, and a U-turn. Smashing into cruisers. We're going to be continuing westbound. Underneath Power Street, we're going to be San Andreas Avenue, heading westbound.
User
coming out, we're going to be next to Arcadius.
Got him, he's going northbound on San Andreas Avenue. No, just over the Olympic Freeway right now. Under the Dalbero Freeway, sorry. Still heading northbound, he's taking off-road eastbound now, on the grass, coming up towards Alta Street, heading southbound now on Alta Street. And again, westbound on Integrity Way.
Eastbound.
Eastbound on Integrity Way, sorry. Eastbound, right? Is he going to be coming out? Got no visual for now.
Coming out.
Both LS Freeway?
Yes.
You got him?
Yes, underneath the freeway. Standby, going east now, Los Santos Freeway. Northeast, Los Santos Freeway.
Microphone muted. That was your bike,
on your left,
passing Bridge Street.
Yeah, we don't really like chasing
passing
bikes.
Passing Bamboo Boulevard,
really nice
still thing. Northeastbound.
Microphone activated.
We're just on the western side of the casino. Los Santos Freeway taking off-ramp now. It's going to be standby. Taking a southbound turn now on Bamboo Park Drive. Slowing down here. And coming back on Wimbledon Park Drive. Wimbledon Park Drive. DC'd with a cruiser, and he's going to be entering the parking spot. just at the casino. We're north of the casino, going to the racetrack behind it, and off-roading. We're now on the racetrack, going southbound.
Suspect is not known to be armed. He is wanted for battery, though.
Roger. He's still southbound, passing by the casino right now, just behind the casino. We are on the eastern side of the casino. And he's just circling around, now being now heading northbound. See on the eastern side of the casino, just behind on the tracks. He's starting around, units be advised, heading southbound now. Heading southbound, and he might be coming up right now, southbound towards Mirror Park Boulevard. Still off-roading, he's in the parking lot TC there, and coming back northbound towards the tracks.
Is anyone actually...
Are we authorized for stop sticks on this guy? User any supervisor?
Yeah, you can go ahead and utilize stop sticks.
Unit device is coming towards you.
Whoever's not in the pursuit line is going to be on stop sticks, please.
Yeah. He's still behind the casino, going northbound right now.
Sultan is going to be called for.
Microphone. She's now going back towards the casino, heading southbound, towards the parking way. It's be coming up on Winewood Park Drive. Stand by for direction. User left your channel. Southbound Winewood Park Drive, towards Winewood Boulevard. User left your channel. He's entering the casino parking space right now. Still heading southbound TC there. And he's stationary just south of the casino, the parking lane. No, he's continuing. Heading eastbound now. In the parking lot, southbound in the parking lot. Going and coming up on York Street, heading southbound now. East Vinewood. Taking a westbound turn, heading on Bridge Street, over Los Santos Freeway. Negative, he's taking an alleyway there, I'm gonna light him up. He's in the alleyway, just between, in coming back towards Bridge Street, southbound now. And he's off-roading now on the courts, heading southbound towards parking way there. He's heading for Glory Way maybe, stand by. Heading westbound right now. Off-roading there a bit and northbound towards the Los Santos Freeway. He's down there heading southbound now, just on the eastern side of the Los Santos Freeway, passing it and entering the depot. He's in the depot, I'm lighting it right now. And he's coming out on Popular Street. And the Sears, sorry. Heading no, he's underneath Popular Street, taking a U-turn southbound now, and back northbound underneath Popular Street in the Sears. Eastbound now in the Sears.
We are west from Mirror Park, going northbound in the Sears, basically. He might be going for that entry point into the underground system, tunnel system. Someone have his ID?
Yeah, he's already. Okay. Yeah.
He's getting into that underground system. We're going to lose visual now, officially. We're going to be north from Bridge Street in the underground tunnel system, west from Mirror Park in the Sears. One unit is behind them. Air cannot follow, obviously.
Yeah, no problem, sorry. User left your channel. Oh, he's coming back user out? Hold up, he's just at the entrance right now. He's not really going fully in. Oh, okay, he just entered fully.
Best
yeah, I'm not
going to
follow him inside.
Sewers.
I'm going to stand by this entrance. He might be coming out here or coming out the other end.
Can someone remind me what the other side is?
Underneath the bridge on the freeway.
La Puerta Freeway, yeah.
Yeah.
The one with the jump.
Mm-hmm.
I think you can also access the metro tunnels from that.
You can, route. Yes, you can.
Mm.
Yeah, all we can do right now is bike the exit. He's in that tunnel system. And come out, like, yeah, on 15,000 several lands, so we can free away the Quan.
And user left your channel. User joined your channel. Channel switch.
15,000?
Yeah.
Schon viel.
Ja, ja, das ist Wahnsinn. Kasse das.
Das ist ein riesen Netz da unten, ne?
Das ist ein ganzes Netz, da kannst du überall hinkommen.
Da kannst du überall kommen. Da kannst du theoretisch auch nach Deutschland oder auch nach Mexiko rauswandern, ne? Oder nach Galperigo.
Überall.
Überall und nirgendwo. Ja, das ist unglaublich, ne? Und deswegen, das ist einfach unglaublich, diese Kapazitäten abzustellen, um dementsprechend die Ausgänge zu blockieren. Wobei sie nicht mal wissen, zwangsläufig, ob der Tatverdächtige auch diese Ausgänge nehmen wird oder nicht einfach unten bleibt. Ne?
Bleibt da unten.
Bitte? Es ist einfach ungewiss. Ja. Deswegen haben sie das genau richtig angeführt mit den 50.000 Ausgängen. Ja,
ja, Bachau, so ist das halt. So ist das.
So, alles klar, ich geh mal runter. Bis gleich, hören uns. Ne?
Mach es gut und vergiss nicht, dein Charakter ist bayerisch.
Ja, stimmt, ja. Tut mir leid, hab ich das vergessen. So, tschüss, genau. Bis dann.
Channel switched.
No, no, Suchpula, motherfucker, it's our high thing, yeah, I know, but it's not good, you know, it's not good, that's very bad words, you know.
What?
Yes, sure. Hallo, was nice to go on patrol with you, hat Spaß gemacht, ich hoffe, hat dir auch Spaß gemacht. Dorf, oder was?
Klar, ja, ich okay. muss mit meiner Freundin natürlich ein bisschen Zeit, weißt du?
Muss auch mal sein, ja, hast recht.
Das sexy time und so.
Ja, muss auch mal sein. Mach dir ins Haus und hast du gut gemacht, aber sehr, sehr gut. Versuch halt immer so detailliert wie möglich, ne? So wie du auch vorhin gemacht hast bei Mount Chiliad, ne? Auch Updates geben und immer wieder, ne? Mhm. Hast du sehr gut. Hast du schon mal gemacht irgendwo?
Nicht wirklich. Mein erstes Mal. Okay.
Sehr gut. Immer sehr detailliert sein, ne? Und immer wieder wiederholen, weil du hast oftmals Leute, die kommen in Tech und fragen gerne die gleichen Sachen, ne? Ist der Abend, welches Fahrzeug? Deswegen sowas halt so, das kommt mit der Zeit. Wenn du mit dem Updaten sicher bist, dann immer wieder wiederholen, so, wir verfolgen Black Fordor, Two Occupants, Northbound Strawberry und McDonald's zum Beispiel, ne, kann man mal. Aber einfach so genau wie möglich sein im Endeffekt. Aber sonst war super, ey, top. Gut.
Ja, da hinten im Casino war meiner Meinung nach ganz okay.
War auch sehr gut gemacht, ja, sehr gut. Auch mit dem Racetrack, auch dass du das angekündigt hast, dass der da jetzt weiter und auch den U-Turn und so, war wirklich sehr gut. Hat mir auch gut gefallen. Vinewood Park Drive und so. Onto Fullstop on La Puerta Helipads. Einfach, du mit der Übung kommt das. Kannst ja mal nächstes Mal. Flieg einfach mal ein bisschen dann auch mal. Immer onto
Fullstop on La Puerta.
Ah, darfst du, perfekt. Approach. From South. Ah. Helm und Schutzweste anziehen und Adamstreife nur. Vater hat mich verjagt. Ah, wollten wir.
Mikrofon.
I'll say to you, okay? Nova Crow. Sutschpula, ne? Motherfucker. Nova Crow, Sutschpula.
Jo,
dann viel Spaß dir mit deiner Freundin. Alles Gute, schönen Abend.
Ja, wir sehen uns.
Und wenn du irgendwann mal irgendwie Hilfe brauchst, da was wissen willst, sag Bescheid.
Klar doch, mach ich.
Jo, Blue kannst, ne? Das wäre sehr nett, Blue, wenn du, ne? Bye bye, Nova Chrome.
Jo, bye bye.
Mach's gut, gute Nacht, ciao ciao.
Ciao.
User disconnected from your channel.
What time is it? 10, almost 11.
Channel switch.
Bist du nicht mehr in game oder was? Hey, Draco, what's up?
Oh shit, what's good, bro?
Hallo?
Why am I responding to a 911 call?
Made nee, ich bin nicht in game, weil ich, weil dieses Phase 2 und Focus kurz. Aber ich komme gleich wieder in game.
Can people assign me onto the 911?
Ich glaube schon, ja.
Yeah, but why have I been marked on this call? Bist du aus dem Spiel wegen des Partners oder was?
Auch, aber ich komme gleich wieder online. Weil es halt Phase 2 ist, halt dieses, muss Schutzweste anhaben, Helm anhaben, wegen diesen ganz vielen Shots feiert und so, muss Adam sein. Ja, also halt volles Programm.
Ja, das Gambo halt. Das Gambo-Paket.
Deswegen. Und Adam ist halt scheiße.
Blue, bist halt. Du, ist der Blue da? Blue, bist du da?
Blue ist da, Blue ist Vorgas spielen.
So, okay, das ist ja.
Und Hightech auch, der Runde so. Grüße nochmal, ne, von den zwei. Aber heute Action, ne? Ganz viel, war ja.
Ja, ordentlich.
Ja, Sonntag. Dann merkt man.
Should I do something about that Noah Crew guy? Oh yeah, he's gone already. I don't even know why I did that, to be honest, like... No, just talk nice and that's it. Be a nice person, you know?
wie viel kommst du online?
Hä?
Kommst?
Kannst du gar nicht sagen, gerade.
On duty. Soll ich on duty?
Also on duty. 39.
Wow. 39 Cops? Das Scheiße.
Time to drive around rentals until next server restart. When is the why? You cannot drive your car? You don't have one?
What's with rental? Was?
Someone is saying time to drive around rentals, some viewer.
Ah, mein Gott, Focus ist so ein behindertes Fugen-Game.
Well, a bike got stolen and can't have two different vehicles spawn at the same time.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I remember. That's stupid, actually, Tester. That's real stupid. Can you do, like, GPS and see where this car is at? Or maybe I would suggest you to do a report and maybe ask an admin if they can help you with that, because this is going to restrict your roleplay, you know, in some way, I must say. If they can maybe find a solution for you, I don't know. I don't have a GPS tracker, right, okay, that's fucked up. Yeah, they really need to make it possible to have multiple vehicles spawned. Or two or three, I don't know. I actually don't know, how is it on GTA World? I think you can spawn as many cars as you want on GTA World, if I recall it correctly. Because some people, obviously, they do like dealership roleplay or they sell vehicles. And then they have to obviously spawn them all, and that's all their inventory, basically. I can imagine that this is going to be something they will do here on the server as well. Yeah, but you should get a GPS tracker. Is that a lot of, like, much money that you have to invest into that? Very expensive? Sam, who's the best unit? Air unit?
Hello?
Ja, okay, sehr gut. Mhm. Cantar odiores, ¿por qué?
Hey, someone King Vary in a footburst suit, Carson Avenue, Brewish, battery suspect. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. It's gonna be a black male wearing a black hoodie, just knocked down five guys. He's in the elevator on Carson. 20
has got visual, taking over updates. We're gonna be at the fire station, westbound towards Davis. Fire station, western side, Davis and McDonald going westbound. We got PD spotlight, PD air unit spotlighting the suspect. Going southbound, Davis and Carson. The male suspect, that's for sure, with black clothes going onto McDonald, onto Carson Davis. We've got multiple units pulling up to the pursuit. We've got police involved as well. We are going, he's basically no chance. Davis and Carson taste.
User left your channel.
User
left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
$300? I don't even know what's the cost average here on the server. Like, is this expensive or is it not? I don't know. Guys, I'm actually not too sure what I'm gonna stay in game for too long because I wanted to play something else, Path of Exile, if someone knows that. And yeah, that's why I will quit very soon. I will stay.
Was this mid quit? Was ist Quit?
Ich werde hier vielleicht weggehen vom Server. Ich kann nicht mehr so lange, ich will nicht mehr so lange hier spielen.
Warum?
Kein Bock mehr, reicht.
Ne, mehr als gestern schon mal.
Hä?
Schon mal 144 Leute online.
Das ist voll heftig, ja.
Ja.
Yeah, but I would suggest you test it to make a report, maybe, because, yeah, maybe admin is going to be that nice and help you. Explain your situation and maybe they will help you.
Yeah, / report.
There are a lot of friendly admins here, like, I know many of them and they are very friendly people.
Yeah, they are.
They know how it is to be on the other side, you know, a normal, in brackets, a normal player.
Well, was this a police chopper or was it SD?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
He's very fast. He's always on the situations before me.
Yeah.
Yeah, very good. So what we have is down here, police unit, sheriff's unit. So actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go and do some ground patrol.
Yeah.
What do you guys say? Some ground patrol? Yeah, that's a good thing, right? Yeah. Sheriff's. Eins.
Eins in the chat, one in the chat for Quad Patrol.
Wenn dieser eine Typ wiederkommt und fragt mich, was ich von Juden halte, dann bann den mal bitte, ne? Permanent, vielen Dank. Inbound to footstep on operator helipads. Ach komm, halt's mal. Can you add a command how often? But I think this is gonna be too much danger close flying, no, that's why. Hold on, let me turn off the... I have this 8-hour sound playing with the helicopter, and it just ended. I hate to fill out these forms on the forum, right? They're so annoying. Like, you don't know where to drag something in. It's super annoying. Sorry, ich wollte nur was schreiben, aber es hat nicht funktioniert. Realistically, we would have cars here, guys. And realistically, we would have an entire bureau building here. But sadly, we do not have that. So I will be forced to reconnect. I don't understand it why, because this is a primary assignment, but it's whatever. Yeah, let's do some ground patrol. I'm applying for LSRP now. Hey, cool, nice. Then we'll be in the same faction, hopefully, if you apply for Sheriff's Department. Then we'll patrol like in the old days. Oh, I think my game is just crashing. Yeah, I would love to see you here, Stefan. It's a little bit more chilled, not as strict as it is on GTA World, so, you know. It's not the same quality, right, but everyone has started once, right? You cannot run if you haven't learned to crawl, you know? Hey, komm mal in Patrol Channel. Wollen wir bis auf Schreibe zusammen? Hast du Bock?
Ja, ja, klar, das machen.
Komm mal runter, dann, weil ich brauche ja einen Patrol-Partner, wir können ja sonst nicht.
Jo, dann, ja, gut. Aber wir können auch Traffic, ne? Du kannst auf Slicktop fahren, ne?
Ja, können wir machen.
Ja, dann mach das, dann machen wir das machen.
More chill apart from the DMers.
Ja, also wir sind 281.
Lass mal in Channel gehen, wir sind in Tech hier gerade, ne?
Achso, ja, oh.
User joined your channel. Yeah, it's a little more chill, but they really need to get rid of these DMers here on the server, definitely. I don't mind DM every now and then, but not just that, you know. Kannst du mich anrufen? Können wir so RPen, dass wir... Oder nee, wie machen wir das?
Ich bin so da.
Da machen wir so, dass wir es gescheduled haben, irgendwie einfach. Dann
ja, klar. Oder so.
Weiß ja eh immer, wo ich bin.
Natürlich. Ja, also, nimm ihrer Bodycam, ne?
Ja, genau, die Bodycam, ne? Die Eule. Die Eule auf die Schulter. Oh, ich hätte schon Bock mal wieder Red Dead, ne?
Boah, dann machen wir wieder.
Hat Spaß gemacht, ja, Mann.
Morgen, lass morgen.
Ich bin auf den Server gehen und mit Dings spielen. Ich muss das installieren. Warte mal, ich muss mal kurz fragen, ob wir noch...
Fire?
Ja?
Was denn genau? Was hast du gesagt, oder?
Sorry. Ja, ich hab schon mal Bock wieder so, so auf Spaß, so wieder. Das
ja, du kannst eigentlich runtergehen und den Slicktop nehmen.
Ja, lass uns erstmal trennen. Wo bist du denn?
Ja, ich bin in-game. Also gleich in-game, ich bin in-game.
Ja, komm ja, mal also jetzt, sonst hol ich einen anderen. Du bist bestimmt wieder am Vollgeist noch spielen, ne?
Nein, ich bin jetzt weg vom Vollgeist. Ich komm in-game. Dann
komm. Lieber Vollgeist, 5 GB kostenlos. Oh ne, Vollgeist ja, hab ich keinen Bock. Bio's gonna get another traffic stop into there. I can sense it. Yeah, maybe, yeah. I won't be on for too long, maybe 20-30 more minutes and that's it.
Because, but we need... Hä? Was für auf? Hä, warum?
Komm jetzt einfach in-game, Sam, quatsch nicht so viel.
We need to wear a helmet and whatever. Armor. Kevlar.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Mhm. Ich bin da. Bist du?
Well, we can
289 win. Adam, gonna have a foot pursuit, Brog and Covenant, white male, black short, Tatak 1.
Ich weiß nicht, also Phase 2 heißt doch Helmet und Kevlar, ne? Bio.
Ja, wie, ja, muss ich schwer anziehen.
Oder ich weiß nicht mehr, ich weiß nicht, ob das Helmet oder Kevlar nur ist oder beides.
Uniform.
Ja. Also nur Kevlar.
I think this music is gonna get myself into copyright problems, but we'll see. What vest do I actually wear? This one has magazines that you, the one you use, I don't know.
Ja, weißt du warum? Weißt du warum? Weil ich die anderen nicht tragen kann.
97 Adam show us in a vehicle pursuit on Red Sentinel on McDonald Theta Quan.
Deiner ist schon richtig, deiner ist richtig wegen Jungs und so. Guck mal.
Frag mal, welche Weste ich tragen muss.
Deine, die du jetzt hast, die du jetzt hast.
Okay.
Ja, weil guck bei mir, schau mal, guck hier, zeig dir.
Ja, bei dir buggt's, weil du Titten hast, ja.
Nein, nein, hier, warte, guck. Und hier, weil ich jetzt so Weste. Und ich mach genau das gleiche, genauso die du auch hast. Warte.
Mal, du siehst genauso dumm aus wie ich. Also wie
ja, guck. Dein... Das ist gleich nur mit Police und es geht nicht. Mit bei Police.
Okay, ja,
deswegen nehme ich die andere.
Meine sieht scheiße aus, die Weste. Ich habe jetzt eine andere noch.
Nimm meine. Nimm die Black Carrier. Würde ich sagen.
Like this vest. Looks very bad.
Ich hab diese Munition halt einfach, da geht
das
nicht anders.
That's terrible, that one looks like 5M. I'll take plate carrier. This one looks like military. Whatever, I'll take this. Samosaki, those... All the good spots to do traffic, like intersect observation. No, I don't. It doesn't do that too much, I think.
Finally, we get a ground patrol.
Hey, Draco. Aren't you at home today? Like, did you say Sunday until Sunday?
In a couple mm-hmm. hours.
Ah, okay.
Ja, nehmen wir einfach irgendeinen, ist egal. Jetzt liegt er wohl halt nicht.
Take the victor.
Fall das da runter, ne, Blinker?
Pause.
Shut up.
Shut them go up, nigga.
Put off warning, Alan. Yeah, I got people on their second, they have the stream open on their second monitor, you know, they just wait for me to do something wrong, to screw up.
Who?
I don't know. There's people. But I don't understand why, like, I haven't done anything to anyone. I'm just here, you know, patrolling, I'm never talking about anyone.
Yeah, because of streaming. And that's the reason.
No, I mean, like, you know, to find something. Cool that you're still here, Tessa. Have you fixed the thing with your bike? Kennst du alle Codes?
Ich?
Ja.
Ja, 9to3 halt ewige Shots, ne? Also heißt irgendwo Schüsse dann, ja. Was macht dieses Posterfix?
Dass die Lichter wieder hell sind und es nicht so verwaschen ist, wenn ich in im Heli bin und in der Kamera.
Ah.
Möglicherweise Nutzer, der eine Sperrung geht unter Beobachtung, steht bei mir bei Hijack. Ich guck mal warum.
Wie unter Beobachtung? Wie?
Keine Ahnung, bei Hijack steht das irgendwie.
Also. Ja, weil bestimmt halt schon mal jemand gebannt wurde oder so. Mit dem Namen?
Oder so. Weil bei mir bin ja VPN. Nee, ich hab das suspended, aber ich weiß nicht, warum der Bann ist.
Ja, natürlich. Nur die ganzen Gangs dann immer die Motorcycles, oder?
Ja, es ist schade eigentlich, ne? Hm.
So, Herr Ackermann, wie geht's Ihnen heute so?
Ja, gut.
Ja. Guter Herr Ackermann, Twitch, also wenn, ja. Wenn jemand auf sich schießt, immer auf die Reifen, ne? Immer auf die Reifen schießen, Herr Ackermann. Ja. Aber war schon, also ist schon geil, ist schon echt geil. Homestead manchmal, oder? Homestead ist schon ganz, manchmal echt schon ganz schön geil.
Aktuell aber kein Lust mehr.
Nee?
War anstrengend, ja. Kein guter Pisser, sag ich ehrlich. Homestead ist kein guter Pisser, das ist sehr Softcore.
Ja. Ja, die wissen halt
nicht, gut, dass sie keine Pay-to-Win-Inhalte anbieten, das macht die sehr, sehr sympathisch.
Ja.
Aber wie da teilweise bei Vorschlägen und so reagiert, das ist einfach, weiß nicht, toxisch, überhaupt nicht bereit für Änderungen. Deswegen sind die auch noch so weit hinten im Roleplay. Die sind noch in 2011. Weißt du, als ich
ja, damals
sozusagen das Multiplayer gespielt habe im Mindset.
Ja.
Weißt du, das ist... Weiß nicht, alles komisch. Also, früher habe ich auch immer den Taser benutzt in Schießereien. Um die am Leben zu schnappen und sowas, um die zu verhaften.
Ja.
Hi Richie! Nee, guck mal da, der Briggs, Alter. Wie nice, grüß dich mal lieber, wie geht's? Ich hab vorhin mit dem hier, mit dem Sam über Red M geredet. Ich würde gerne mal wieder Red M Roleplay machen. Mit dir war es echt nice damals. Wir haben echt so eine kleine Elite so aufgebaut, ne, mit den ganzen Leuten damals. War cool, deine Stimme ist auch immer nice gewesen. Ja gut, danke
nochmal. Ja.
Richtig cooler Typ, der Rix.
Red, wo bist du gerade? Also auf welchem Server bist du? Immer noch?
Der spielt, glaube ich, gar nicht gerade.
Ne?
Ja, der guckt ab und zu hier vorbei, aber der spielt nicht. Schade eigentlich. War sehr Spaß gemacht mit dir. Und dem anderen Kollegen, cool. Dem Türken. Ja, Mann, es war echt nice mit dir. Echt geil, das war legendär. Hab ich immer gefreut, als ihr alle ingame gekommen seid. Immer als ich den Eiffelturm gesehen habe, hab ich immer gesehen, Leuchtturm, hab ich immer gesagt, ja geil, jetzt.
Ob ich jetzt wieder Action? Für die ist in Gambo-Modus.
Auf die Insel bist du.
Ach, die Insel.
Aber wenn du Homestead kommst, ja auch cool. Also dann würde ich mit dir Streife fahren.
Ja, guck mal, Homestead, Alter. Homestead, Digga.
Ja, der Leuchtturm. Ja, der fällt in der Brandung, sozusagen. Wenn man ihn gesehen hat. Das war immer sehr lustig mit dir. Ich würde gerne mal so ein bisschen hier Roleplay machen im Sinne von. Mal so ein 24-7 aufsuchen, einen Kaffee trinken und so, aber das kannst du hier nicht machen, gefühlt. Oh, wär nice, ja.
Aber wir haben Business offen, ne? 4 Business, 3 Business haben wir. 4.
Sorry. Ich war ja mal auf die Insel, ne? Auf der Insel.
Ja.
War dort im PD, da musste ich dem Instructor erklären, wie das alles funktioniert und so. Und dann wollte er mit mir diskutieren, warum man einen Taser benutzen soll und so. Dann habe ich den halt die 21-Foot-Rule erklärt und dann kam nichts mehr. Er hat gesagt, oh, okay, ja. Das habe ich, glaube ich, sogar gestreamt.
Ja? Was war denn?
Ja, mit dem? Der hat gesagt, hey, wieso? Nein, Sie müssen den tasern und so weiter und so fort. Weil ich gesagt habe, wenn jemand auf dem Messer mit dem Messer auf mich zurennt, dann töte ich den.
Ja, klar.
Schieße ich ihn ab.
Ja.
Kannst du dir genau vorstellen, ja.
Ja, auch nicht ins Bein, sondern in die Brust. Ne?
Ja gut, es gibt Leute, die schießen ins Bein, ne? kann man auch machen, ne? Aber es ist halt...
Na gut, aber ist halt ungenau, ist halt nur Theorie erstmal, ne? Ist halt nicht.
Ich habe genau ein Video habe ich, wo jemand ins Bein geschossen hat. Das war doch das Video, was wir bei uns im Discord haben.
Aber der kann immer noch laufen, der
hat so Gegenwehr geleistet. Dem Deputy, aber wie gesagt, das kann man so. Aber ich meine halt kurz so dieses
Mindset. Aber wenn du jemanden ins Bein schießt, ist er doch so. Channel switched. Ist er doch eigentlich immer noch am Humpeln und so. Da ist er immer noch irgendwie Attacke auf dich selbst, weißt du?
Ja, Homestead deswegen. Kann man schon gehen, Richie, aber ist halt kein Hardcore-RP. Das ist halt wirklich Softcore-RP, ne? Ich habe letztens im Stream so eine ganz schlimme Situation gesehen, wo da 3 Cops abgestochen wurden und die immer noch dem Verdächtigen hinterhergerufen haben, bleiben Sie stehen, da wir werden scharf schießen und sowas. Das meine ich halt. Also das finde ich halt, das sind Softcore-Elemente für mich, ne?
Ist damit
will ich das nicht schlecht reden, aber es ist einfach so.
Der hat zwei Officer abgestochen, so bewusst, ne? Und trotzdem Taser und Pistole.
Ja, das ist halt dieses Sozialarbeiter-RP, ne?
Ja, die müssen sich mehr Bodycam-Videos ansehen, dann wissen die, was zu tun ist.
Ja, aber das fehlt halt, ne? Da fehlt halt so. So dieses, ne?
Mindset.
Erkundigen, ja, das Mindset einfach. Die Leute sind Kopf um Kopf zu sagen.
Ja, das ist so dieses. Das ist noch nicht mal deutsches Cop-RP, was die machen. Das ist noch nicht mal deutsches Cop-RP.
Keine Ahnung, das ist Sozialarbeiter-RP.
Deutsche Cops sind auch knallhart, wenn es wirklich sein muss. mit Messer und so. Dann, ne? Da schießen die auch.
Streetwalker, ja.
Auch mit der MP, ne? Da war ja immer so ein Vorfall, ne? In Düsseldorf oder Dortmund und sowas, ne? Da hat doch einer, da hat doch einen Kopf mit der MP5 und so auf den geschossen. Auf den, mit dem Messer.
Ja, True, hab letztens einen Stream gesehen, wo ihr mit 6 Streifen ein Auto verfolgt habt, was auch geschossen hat und ihr die gestellt habt in der Seitenkasse. Ne, die haben nicht geschossen. Da waren alle Streifen weg und die anderen Kollegen haben sich nett und mit Witzen und Flüchtigen unterhalten. Weiß ich nicht. Das war halt eine Situation, das meine ich halt, ne? Da fehlt halt das Roleplay-Verständnis. Und solange Leute sowas machen, ist das für mich Softcore-RP. Ne? Und ich verweigere, wenn jemand sagt, das ist Hardcore- und Hardcore-RP-Server, dann würde ich gerne mit dem den Diskurs eingehen. Und würde ihn das dementsprechend dann anhand von Beispielen widerlegen. Weil es ist kein Hardcore-RP-Server, es ist wirklich Softcore. Was gut dort ist, es wird dort nicht die ganze Zeit rumgeballert. Ne? Das kannst du wirklich Streife machen, Verkehrskontrolle machen, aber es ist halt. Weiß nicht.
Correctness.
Wie gesagt, nur das Ding ist, wenn ich das halt sehe, dann fällt es mir halt schwer, das so, weißt du, zu akzeptieren. Ich habe früher so einen Ackermann gehabt, so, weißt du, so lustig und so, weißt du, so. Ich wäre auf sowas niemals eingegangen, ja, auch wenn ich es besser weiß. Aber inzwischen finde ich das so oft wieder, diese Vorgehensweisen, dass ich das nicht ungesehen machen kann und es unbedingt auch in Character ansprechen muss, weil es, wenn du gutes RP machen würdest oder wollen würdest, dann musst du das auch ansprechen, so, weil es total unrealistisch ist, sich so zu verhalten. Vor allem in der Situation, die du gerade erwähnt hattest, da hatten die Tatverdächtigen ja ein Messer sogar dabei gehabt, so, weißt du, ich meine? Und das ist ja für mich dann der Beweis, so, dass du halt vorsichtig sein musst in der Situation.
Sogar auch, ich habe immer so ein Video angesehen von der NRW-Polizei und die haben auch gesagt, ja, hier, die haben auch mal so ein Training und so gemacht und so, und dann haben die auch gesagt, ja, hier, klar muss man schießen, wenn jetzt der auf einen zukommt. Dass man da keine,
Ja, man geht halt, man geht halt so auf Prävention und die Polizei in Deutschland, die guckt sich ja auch, ich habe einen Kollegen, der mir das auch bestätigt hat, die gucken sich ja Police Activity Videos an, zu Schulungszwecken. Ja? Das ist ja eigentlich das Beste, was du machen kannst. Natürlich kannst du dich auf jeden Fall...
Oh, hinter uns? Das Bike.
Du kannst dich auf jeden Fall vorbereiten. User disconnected from your channel. Du kannst dich unmöglich auf jeden Fall vorbereiten, das ist einfach nicht möglich. Aber du kannst lernen, wie es in bestimmten Situationen ist und kannst es lernen halt, ne? Aber das machen die Leute halt oftmals nicht. Ja, jede Situation ist ja individuell komplett, ne?
Wird das bestätigt wegen Polizei, was?
Ne, jemand, den ich kannte oder kenne, der bei der Polizei arbeitet.
Ach, und die schauen sich das auch an?
Ja. Natürlich, nice. Warum nicht? Das ist ja die beste Quelle, so aus erster Hand sozusagen, ne? Wie Polizisten. Polizeiarbeit ist ja im Endeffekt überall gleich. Ne? Es geht im Endeffekt immer darum, um Menschen. Menschen verheimlichen dir etwas. Du weißt nicht, ob jemand kriminell ist. Du weißt nicht, ob jemand gerade jemand umgebracht hat oder nicht. Du weißt, ich meine, das weißt du ja alles erstmal nicht.
Ja.
Und da geht es halt wirklich um maximale Prävention. Und das ist halt das Ding. Ja. Deutschspieler, keine Polizisten. Ja, die spielen so Streetworker, das ist Streetworker-RP. Die wollen immer jedem alles recht machen und oh, bloß nicht. Und sobald man sieht, einen Verdächtigen, der in-Character ausflippt oder OOC, mir egal, die fühlen sich dann direkt so, Hijack, hör auf bitte mit dem Scheiß, sonst muss ich dich blocken, permanent. Und sobald die das machen, verstehe ich halt nicht, ne, irgendwie. Wollen immer alles recht machen und wenn sie da mal Gegenwind ernten, dann, keine Ahnung. Keine Ahnung, Haji, du kommst immer her und trollst nur rum, ich verstehe nicht. Dann,
was hat Ahnung, das gemacht?
Guck dir einen Duke-Stream an oder sowas. Fuck dir nicht ab. Ja, ist doch so, der kommt hier nur hin, um abzufucken, das interessiert den hier gar nicht und trollt hier nur rum. Soll einfach was anderes machen. Ja, ist doch so, Ajik, ich kenn dich.
Ajik, ne, in die ruhige Ecke, ne? Geh mal schlafen.
Genau,
ne?
Geh mal schlafen, ist schon sehr spät. Deswegen, ich verstehe halt so Leute nicht. Ich verstehe halt wirklich so Leute nicht, keine Ahnung. Aber das hast du auch gesagt, Blue, ne? Du hast eigentlich alle Freiheiten. Wenn ich dort Anwalt machen würde, glaub, ich hätte dort alle möglichen Freiheiten, weil du kannst dann irgendeine Scheiße sagen, du kannst dann rumschreien und keine Ahnung und dann ziehen sie sich direkt zurück und sagen, oh, der schreit rum. Oh, oh, oh.
Ist so.
Halt ein Witz.
Weil die auch immer die Oberhand haben wollen, ne?
Ja, die wollen immer die Oberhand. Und vor allem hast du oft die Situation gemerkt, wenn du da mit Waffen gezielt hast, ne? So mit echten, mit scharfen Waffen, dann kam die mal, hey, sag mal deinem Kollegen, der soll die scharfe Waffe wegmachen, als wäre der ein Supervisor. So, weißt du, war, der hat im In-Character-Wesen, so hat er eigentlich gar nichts zu melden, ne? Und dass die Kollegen dann teilweise mit den Zeiten und sagen, ja, du hast recht, nehmen sie mal die Waffe weg. So, die verstehen gar nicht, dass man eine Einheit ist im Endeffekt, so, weißt du, man ist ein Department.
Ja.
Das sind so grundlegende Sachen.
Ja, gut, die nennen ja auch mit der Polen Division auch Department, ne? Also.
Keine Ahnung, das sind grundlegende Sachen, die nicht verstehen einfach, ne? Das ist halt schade, deswegen ist es
zwischen Offices und Büro und Division, ne?
Na gut, das ist jetzt nichts so Gravierendes, ne? Aber es geht da um diese Grundsachen einfach, die da einfach faktisch nicht vorhanden sind.
Ja.
Ich dachte, ja, ich geh gleich auf. Alle der Geiselnahme da.
Echt? Geiselnahme?
Ja, Geiselnahme da am 24.
Na, guck mal, hier ist Parents Bay, da ist Tip Club. Kann man reingehen oder so?
Wollen wir?
Ja.
Gucken.
Einfach mal
Community Police. Das ist hier wieder Patrol. Nein, good games. Thank you, Rex. Appreciate it. Covenant Avenue.
Schulz.
Warning 3.
Ah, Los Altos Customs.
Jetzt fehlen die Mechanikerinnen hier, ne?
Ja. Stimmt.
Terrain, pull up.
Ja. Yeah.
Willst du zu dieser einen Veranstaltung hier mal gehen?
Welche Veranstaltung? Wo ist denn das?
Bin ich hier, dieses. Hier vorne ist das.
Splash, oder wie das heißt, ne?
Ja, das war irgendwo hier. Was ich halt geil finde bei Homestead, dass die schnell sind im Mappen oder Skripten von Geschäften für Leute. Das machen die echt sehr gut.
Oh! Ja, mal lass machen. Ja. Weißt du, wann du 1097 und Core 6 benutzt?
Nee.
1097 ist, wenn du vom Backup in Call anfährst und du bist dann da. Und 10 und Core 6 ist halt einfach. Ja, bist einfach aus dem Fahrzeug. Und kannst die Musik mit Master gleich Master Volume leiser machen. Huh?
Ja, ich steck mal eine Runde, kann man gehen und dann abhauen hier, weil...
Ja. Klar, wissen, ne? Präsenz zeigen, ne?
Ja, lass weg hier.
Warum?
Ja, das ist scheiße, wenn du als Deputy, weißt du, bei so einer kleinen Party da rumlaufst, das weißt du
aber
nicht.
Aber das ist LS Goff, also.
Ja, aber.
Wir müssen ja nur kurz noch umschauen, oder dürfen wir das? Alte Brücke ist geil. Ups, sorry.
Aua, aua. Hey!
Ah, ausspielen! Hallo, ausspielen! Verboten! Dürfen sie nicht. Na, hat man jeder mal ein bisschen was geschrieben?
Na, ja, das ist ja. Komm, reicht. Sehr einladender Eingang, ne? Im Club.
Na gut, ist ja nur Hausparty-mäßig, ne? Würde ich sagen.
Vom LS Goff.
Ja, gut.
Das ist alles, was LS Goff hat. Keep clear, ne? In der letzten Ecke von Los Santos waren die ein Event.
Ja, gut.
Lass dich jetzt hier alleine, muss laufen.
Na gut, aber besser als ein Davis oder so, ne? Besser da, ne? Eric, ne? Eric.
Sag mal hier, ne? Tschüss.
Ja, tschüss.
Ich hoffe, ich habe viel Spaß euch noch. Man hört sich. Bis dann, Brix. Jay, mach's gut. Gute Nacht.
Tschüss, Brix. Man sieht sich. Man hört sich. Bis dann irgendwann auf RDR 2.
Wie kann ich die Tür zumachen?
Aussteigen wieder. Oder slash door, keine Ahnung.
Ja, du siehst ja so oft am Stau. Hey, wieso denn das? Ich glaube, reicht für heute. Es ist nichts los. Die machen die Hostage-Situation. Das reicht.
Ja, dann kannst du ja.
Jetzt okay. Mit Part of Exile spielen, gehe ich dann.
Ja, der LS, der LSFD-Typ ist on, ne? Kannst du ja reden.
Machen.
Mhm.
Nee, ich spiele ja auf Entzug. Ist ja nicht, dass ich das beeinflussen könnte, ne?
Na, wie meinst du Entzug?
Auf Entzug von Koks.
Also noch einen Ansatz würde ich noch machen irgendwie, ne?
Nee, so machst du den alleine, ich hau jetzt ab.
Würdest du nicht machen?
Nein. Wie gesagt, Boah. Bis halb mache ich.
Ach, bis halb machst du? Na gut.
Ne? Die sind halt alle bei der Hostess-Situation, deswegen hast du halt.
Oder wo sind die?
Keine Ahnung, ich hab bestimmt da keinen Bock. In Parameter da, ich hab bestimmt keinen Bock.
Ja. Ist
der
Laden
oder
was, der
rechts
oder was?
Ja, du, irgendwo. Guys, it's been a pleasure to play with you and yeah, but I'm slowly going offline. I hope you enjoyed it and this light is good.
Okay, ja, fahr ruhig, ne? Fix Car ab, ne? Genau.
Warte, aber war okay. Also der Wagen fährt sehr gut, muss ich sagen.
Ja.
Wie Dings halt.
Stimmt. Ich geh noch vielleicht noch ein bisschen auf Streife, ansonsten kannst du offline gehen.
Ja, mach mal.
Also, wie gesagt.
Guys, once again, thank you very much. And,
goodbye. Goodbye. Bye. And yeah, follow Raid, ne?
Was, ne?
Commander Schäfer 1.
Good night, guys. Bye bye.
Good night. Bye bye. Love you all. Sit down. Bye bye.
Tschüss.